granny.
Zumba-dumba. Time to wake up, time to wake up, and to listen to stories with Granny. Time to wake up, time to wake up, and to listen to stories with Granny. In a voice that is beautiful, stories so meaningful, from our charming Granny.
Kids, what happened? You all had a cricket match today, isn't it?
Yes, we lost the game, Granny.
Other team has a magical bat, and that's why we lost the match to them, Granny.
A magical bat. Never mind, don't lose heart and have some juice. So kids, let me tell you a story. One day, Addy and his friends had a hockey match.
Friends, Miss Aldo brothers are excellent hockey players.
They play hockey, but I've named their team after Messi and Ronaldo.
We haven't even practiced hockey well. And the Miss Aldo brothers are champions.
Humpy, just stand near the goalpost with your snacks.
Yes, we will take care of the rest.
Awesome fight!
Let's score a goal, 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 goal. Let's score a goal. Show them how it's done. Play with your power. Sing the song loud and victory will be ours. Let's score a goal, 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 goal. Let's score a goal.
How did you guys do that?
Take a look at our hockey sticks.
No one can defeat us till the time we have these magical hockey sticks.
Friends, come here. I have an idea.
I know very well. You all want the magical hockey sticks.
Yes, Pili Baba.
I am giving you all the magical hockey sticks. But on one condition.
It seems losing by 50 goals were not enough.
Number 3, I guess they want to lose today by 100 goals.
Now that is something time will tell you. Come on, boys.
Awesome fight!
We will score a goal, 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 goal. We will score a goal. Show them how it's done. Play with your power. Sing the song loud and victory will be ours. We will score a goal. Goal, goal, goal. We will score a goal.
How did you guys do that?
win, we have the magical hockey sticks like you guys. Look. Thank you, Piku Baba, for giving us the hockey sticks.
Do you all think that you won the match because of my magical hockey sticks?
Yes!
Your team won because, according to my condition, you guys dedicatedly practiced for 2 hours daily for 1 month with these hockey sticks. Last time, you all did not practice. That's why you lost the game. Kids, your practice made the game magical and not your hockey sticks.
We have understood, Piku Baba.
So kids, what did you all learn?
There is magic in hard work, not in any bat or a hockey stick. We understood, Granny.
Wait, where are you going now?
To practice, Granny.
So today's lesson was well learnt by the kids.